Mason jars. This cake plate that also functions as a punch bowl. Painting by my daughter Paris. Girl made out of chalkboard. And a little dog eraser. Patent leather dictionary. Antique coffee maker from Argentina that we turned into a terrarium. This crazy little doll. Extension cord lamp. Painting by my husband. Glass dome filled with antique books. Wooden people sculpture. Small pastel drawing. Hand knit tree cozy. Collection of music boxes. Party dress from when my daughter was little. A real old fashioned card catalog. Shower curtain as art, hung in my son's bedroom. 500 SAT words. Rocking chair with sheepskin cover. Portrait made out of hundreds of crayons. Small shelves made out of actual books. Inside hammock.